Ever wondered the reason behind Gol.d Roger's execution? Fans may say it's because the world government intended to have Roger be publicly executed to discourage piracy. But this is actually not true. There is a conspiracy theory behind it. According to the conspiracy theory, Gol.d Roger willingly contacted the world government for his execution. Because he didn't want to pay his son, Ace's child support, so he decided to kill himself just like Toji did. And that's how Gol.d Roger was executed.